What is up, guys? Today I'm gonna be playing some Pokemon Go, and here's my starter. My starter Pokemon. Okay. Now I have another account. I'm on level 20, and but today since I can't go anywhere since it's nighttime, in my city, I'm gonna be using a joystick hack. So yeah. So I need to choose my style. I'm a boy. My skin color, obviously, is that blue. My hair, my color here. Let's see here. We'll just put it black. We'll just put it black. And my eyes color, we'll just put them blue. And my hat, I already know which one is blue. Okay, now my shirt. Okay, I'm gonna be when I reach to level 5, because I already played on my other account. Since I'm a level 5, I'm gonna join the blue team. Because I'm gonna be wearing a blue shirt. It doesn't matter. Looking backpack. Okay, there. That's mine. Pokemon nearby. Now I know this glitch. I know this tip. It's like a Easter egg. If you walk like away for these like 5 times, I guess they appear 5 times. I guess then you'll catch a Pikachu. So let me pull out my joystick out. Sorry about the background. So yeah. Where am I right now? I don't know. Oh, here. Right here. Okay. Start. Hit the X, whatever. And then go to Pokemon Go. And then you have the joystick. So yeah. Now, I need to walk five times. Like, if they appear on your map 5 times, then I think you'll get a Pikachu. That's what I heard from some people. Yeah. Like that. If they do that 5 times, then I guess you'll get a Pikachu. I'm not sure. I'll try that. Okay, there's 2. 3. That's 4. Oh, Pikachu! I found it! I guess that was 5? Okay. You see? Now, maybe later. I'm not gonna turn it on anymore. So, yeah. Catch me. Caught him. Probably next episode I'll play with my other account. I'm on level 20. So yeah, I'll probably play on my other account. I don't know. So yeah, I got Pikachu. And that's how you get Pikachu. Congratulations. Wait. You are such a talented Pokemon trainer. We should I call you? I'm gonna put my YouTube name. I'm just gonna put my regular name. Nope. Wait, okay. I don't think I'm gonna put it. I'm just gonna put a different name. Oh, I'll just put it. I hope they don't take it. I'll put it in that. Okay. Hope it's not taken. I'll spell it different. No. the real Arturo. Ah, I keep messing up. The real Arturo. They took that? Oh my gosh. The Arturo. I'll just put Art. Oh my gosh. What rhymes with Arturo? I mean, it doesn't have to be one. I'll just put Cheerio. Nah, not that. Huh. I don't know what to put. Man. Let's try. It's so hard to think of one. Since I'm in a face clan, I'll put Don't take it. Do not take it. Come on. Come on. Is it taken or not? Where are you at? You're gonna tell me it froze on me. Oh my, I'm still walking. So cool. Come on, what? I'll close it out. To restart all over again. Gosh. It's taken. Taken also? What about cats? Taken. Wow. Please. It's taken, oh my gosh. R.I.P. Oh my gosh. Yep. Wait, I need this. Yep, in peace. Come on! Very best. No, this is missed. Oh my gosh. They're gonna take it. Yep, they're gonna take it. Watch. See. Master. Oh gee. Yeah, I'm just gonna put something random. What? That name isn't available. Gosh. Finally! From now on, you'll be off exploring all the overworld. Over the world, I hope you get out there and catch Pokemon and register them in your Pokedex. It's time to go. Time to walk. Move in the real world to move your avatar. Check out the Pokestop. Pokestop nearby. Hey, level 2. Whoa, what was that? Pokestop! What the heck? I think this hack is... Whoa. Oh, the Meg! Okay, now what? Wow. Just kidding me. Items, nothing, just that. Join sticks. Pidgey, and catch this Pidgey. Over there. Come on. There's a Pidgey around this Pokestop. Yep, found it. Okay. Pidgey. Okay. Good throw. Last time when this game just like, my gosh. Like when this game just like released, like, I mean, everybody started downloading it and just start playing it. They're like play all day. I see people walking around playing this game. It was so cool. Oh yeah, I forgot we can't fight gyms. See. Come back when you reach level 5. Sucks. Hey, but there's a Pokestop there. Right there. Rattata. What level is that? We don't know. Rattata registered to my Pokedex. Okay, now let's check out these. Level 10, level 19. That's the highest rate. So let's get that Pokestop. Come on, go to that Pokestop. Far away from me, yep. Far away from me. There we go. Hey, I got a 2K egg. Level 4. Gotta go to level 5. Come on. Yes. Ooh, there's a... Whoa, it's all the way over there. Let's change the speed. No. There's a Pidgeotto nearby. There was a Pidgeotto. A Zubat. Let's get that. There was a Pidgeotto nearby. I wanted to catch it. But let me get the Zubat. Now there's a Pidgeotto. Let me get the Pidgeotto after the Zubat. Never mind. There's a lot of crazy stuff here. Should I use my instant or something like that? Try again later. Okay. Why do you keep saying that? Wow. Let's try this kind of stuff. And it doesn't work. Is it because of... Oh, now it works. Oh, that's a... is that a Raticate? Is that... Oh no. There's a bunch. Okay. Come on. Come on, come on. Yes, I caught it. If it makes three rolls, then that means you caught it. Raticate. I need to get that Raticate. Come on. No, don't leave. I need to catch one without evolving a Rattata. Come on. Just pop out. Found it! I hope it's not too high rated. And mystery. It was a yellow color. That's one. That's two. That's three. We caught it. Raticate, you are added to our Pokédex. Ooh, it's a Pidgeot. I can catch. A five, come on. It's a Krabby. Zubat. I never caught that Zubat. I'm just catching all these random Pokemon because I want to reach level 5. That's the only way to reach the level up. Oh! Is this a Nidoran? It's a boy type. It's a male. All these Pokemon are around. That reminds me, I can pop one of them. I just can put one of those that I leveled up. Put one of those incense in for 30 minutes. Good. Come on. How many Pokeballs are there? 101? Come on. level 4. I'm almost a level. I mean, level 5. No, I'm too far away from it. I'm just trying to get the Zubat. Really? You're gonna do that to- Oh, never mind. Where's- Oh, it flew away. Fell away or flew away? Okay. Oh, my gosh. Now, I'm gonna have a tutorial. I'm gonna put a video how to get this joystick. So, yeah. If you want this joystick, then I'll make a video of it. So, yeah. And there's my Zubat. Wow, no, I got you. Here we go. Registered to my Pokedex. Level 5, yes! That means I can go pick... That means I can go to a gym and pick a team. Now, I said I was gonna pick Team Blue, but... So yeah, I'm gonna pick Team Blue. That's Team Instinct. No, I want to join team. You never lose when you trust your instincts. Team Mystic. I am the leader of Team Mystic. The reason my Pokemon is because of the team. I don't know my team. I will. Team Mystic. Now I'm joining Team Mystic. Okay, Team Mystic. So I've joined it. Now I can put in. Wait, I want to try something. I want to try to battle a gym. See how my Pokemon can do. Right here. And I'm too far away from it. Dang! 2,376 Snorlax? Then I'm gonna do super bad. If it's an error like the last time I did. Okay, did it. Wow. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Look at this. I'm doing so bad. Oh my god. One hit, I'm good. Dang. Do I have, like, little thingies that I can revive? Yep. Revive all of these. Do I have potions? Nope, I don't have potions. Oh yeah, I do. This time I'm gonna put in one of my Pokemons in the gym. First I'm gonna get this Pokestop. Come on. No. Some Team Blue I can put in my Pokemon. Yep, I can. There we go. Can't believe it. Look at me. How long is this video? Okay. The video's ending now, okay? So I'm probably gonna do a next video with my other account. I don't know. So yeah. Bye.